those guys must be going to watch.
They're all leaving the yard. I don't know, I didn't see it yet. That must have been who dispatcher was talking to earlier about going out to New Britain. He might have been going to go get helpers. That's probably what he's thinking he was doing, was getting ideas, I guess. That coal train is still going. He's going around that curve. They see the that other train coming too. Here comes wherever this guy is. Here comes the eastbound. He's moving pretty dang good too. Holy cow, that's a very long coal train. It's on the cars. Yeah, I don't know what that is. The conductor just got out of it. It looks like 16G. He's got John Deere tractors on that. Another new engine leading that too. Somebody's already come up here and probably back into the yard, probably. He's standing on the front of the locomotive. Eastbound, he's going slowly. There's some bad cars. Where are these boxcars? Just saw a couple of them going in the yard. This guy's going faster than that coal train. Look at this guy. mackerel. There's the end of the coal train finally. Holy cow. He just got off, the conductor. He's still coming. He's standing down there by the signal. That coal train stopped. Brand new John Deere tractors. This guy's leaving the yard with these guys. Here's the end of that guy. To where that rear end is. Where the heck are the rear end is of this guy? Here comes the end, but it's way out there. Was it? Oh, I see that. Thank you. The highs are going to have to go west of the signal and back up.